Alright. We drove the last couple hours. We're finally on the final dirt road to Moyie. Another couple miles up here and we'll be to the mud bog. Now Moyie is a mud bog that's put on twice a year, once on Mother's Day and then once in October. I don't remember the exact date. And it's just a huge mud bog. 6,000-7,000 people show up, lots of people show up. It's just kind of, there's no competition. It's all just people driving through the mud. The pit's 50, 60 feet wide and they just go. They've got rock crawls, they've got hill climbs, they've got all sorts of things. So we're gonna try and capture a good chunk of it for you guys and have a good time ourselves. We brought the brown Bronco along with us. Yeah, we'll catch up with the stuff.
Yeah, keep watching for the crazy, intense action.
There's a good shot of everything.
but that 90 Chevy backed into that diesel international, I think it is. That's cool.
Thank you.
took in my rope, but hopefully it doesn't rip in half. He should be a pretty easy bump, so. All right. Carry on.
We saw them. Last night up in the rocks, I broke the driver's rear axle in the Brown Bronco, so it's probably done for the weekend because it's still got four wheel drive, but it's not four wheel drive.
Yeah, just open diffs.
So, okay. Well, I still got passenger side drive, just no driver's side drive. Because it was spooled and broke. And that's how Saturday started.
Yep.
You look way over there. You got a couple Toyotas piled on top of each other. Looks like they're just goofing around, but that's pretty cool.
buggers.
Oh, shit. you about, Ben? Your taillight's on the hill.
Thank you.
it's about as much on the inside as it is on the outside.
Hung up on the frame rail. He had his straps sitting there, so we just hooked onto him real quick. And Smiley drug him right off, no problem. Always a good time.
Another Jeep just got hung up there a little bit.
Okay, he's good.
Thank you.
your front one.
Oh, there we go.
Bill.
I really don't think he gives a shit.
Bill.
Yeah. What?
The elk's gone now.
Yep. Scout in the middle of the trail down there. Besides all the people standing around, it has become an obstacle. Pull the front drive line out of the International, it appears they're just going to let her flop. I think the slip may have pulled apart when it hit the rock, which seems unlikely, but they may have tried to put it together and it horribly failed. They hooked up a chain from the old Jeep truck, the International. I believe the plan is to pull him off of the rock.
We're alive.
it's first thing Sunday morning. We're headed west.
Yeah.
We survived.
I think we're headed east.
We're headed east. We survived. We did a lot of recording. I missed a lot of the good stuff, but.
We got a lot of mediocre stuff too.
We got all the mediocre stuff, don't worry. Hopefully it's will end up being a pretty good representation of the Moyie Mud Bog. Cause it's a good time. I think everybody should go at least once. So hope you enjoy, hope we do a good job, did a good job. Thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe.